Hey guys, Logan here. In today's video, I want to talk about a really powerful submachine gun in Battlefield 5. Many of you are most likely thinking of the Type 2 now, and yes, that's a very powerful, if not too powerful, weapon. But that's not the weapon I'm referring to. I'm talking about the M3 Grease Gun. I think I made a video on this weapon when it was released, but I noticed that not many players are using it. But I highly recommend you do, and I want to show you why. It does have some great specializations to choose from, and that makes it special among the many SMGs in the game. So let's go through the specializations on the Grease Gun. Starting with the Quick Aim, this is almost a must for weapons, especially when you're going for some close combat. After this, we're heading down the left side here, starting with the Enhanced Grips. Allows you to hit your targets at a longer range while hip firing. Then the polished actions increased your accuracy while firing hipfire for a longer time. And for last, the suppressor. The suppressor does exactly what it sounds like. It suppresses the sound of the weapon. And also, the first bullet that hit your target won't give away your position. You know when you get shot, a red marker will appear from which direction the shot came from. But using the suppressor on the Grease Gun, it will remove the indicator for the enemy. A real nice feature. And just so you know, this goes for every suppressed weapon in the game. As you can see in the video, using these specializations and you will get an amazing hip-firing weapon and the suppressor will hide your location from the enemy. It's an amazing weapon. The slow rate of fire will allow you to actually hit your target with as many bullets as you can, and it does pack a real punch with the high damage. Make sure to reload in time and you will come out on top. Now, tell me what you think of the M3 Grease Gun in Battlefield 5 in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, subscribe for more Battlefield content, and leave a like if you enjoyed the video. I hope to see you in my next one. This is Logan, signing out.